ang major issue na natula kami talaga to the edge ay yung pagpaplano ng gobyerno sa panahon ni Gloria Macapagal Arroyo na ideklarang terorista ang MILF. Sa kadahilanan na at that time, the United States was looking for allies all over the world in line with their anti-global terrorism after the 9/11 happened. So the government of Gloria Macapagal Arroyo staged the scenario and created a terrorist organization. So there were bombings in Mindanao, you know, on the airport, seaport, most electrical pylons, and pinagbintangan yung MILF. And then kinasuhan, and then dineclare na terrorist organization. So meron na siyang terrorist organization, pwede na siyang tumanggap ng suporta from the United States. So ngayon, we cannot take the fact that we have sworn to defend and protect the Filipino people. And we're now the ones killing the Filipino people. So parang sabi ko kaya nga ang gulo hindi natatapos-tapos eh, no? Because we understand that people rebel out of legitimate grievances. We know that. When we ask question why rebellion continues to happen in the Philippines, ang malaking recruiter talaga ng rebellion sa bansa ay ang gobyerno. Pag ang gobyerno ay corrupt, pag ang gobyerno ay oppressive, pag ang gobyerno ay competent. Not because they, you know, hindi naman gusto ng tao na magrebelde lang kung okay naman yung buhay, no? So they don't want these things happening and they want to correct the situation by providing solutions, no? So kaya yun ang nangyayari. So nung na-find out namin yung situation na yan, we decided among ourselves to stage a protest against the Gloria Macapagal Arroyo administration at a time.